22 men from 17 U.S. dioceses and one from the Archdiocese of Sydney were ordained to the diaconate in St. Peter's Basilica September 29th. The 23 men are seminarians at the Pontifical North American College in Rome. Bishop Austin Vetter of Helena, Montana, was the principal celebrant.
The messengers of Jesus Christ, who is indeed alive.